How do the bags work?
Yeah, so we got bags.
So you fill a bag, the kayaker will take the filled one and give you an empty one is the idea.
So we take a bag out.
So you want us to bring them in whole then, not mashed up out there?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, we'll bring them in whole and then we can mash them up when we're done.
Okay. And we're going to measure their chests and gonads.
And weight.
And weight. Okay.
Yes.
Where are you guys from?
Alameda County.
Alameda County.
Based out of Dublin.
Dublin. And what brings you up here?
Well, you know, divers on the team, all part of the dive community. We heard this event was going on. A lot of us are abalone divers. And we thought, thinking of a way to get involved, and this seemed perfect. Come here and fill a tank. Me and the people are going to be scuba diving, all free of charge. Just our way to contribute.
Maybe even find a couple people that want to join up. And
exactly.
Trying to make it here.
Recruiting event as
that's,
well.
That's what I was wondering. So you guys need a few good people, huh?
Absolutely.
Definitely.
So now who keeps track of that?
So now here, we need to measure it and then give the number to Leslie.